everybody, it's me, Comic60, and welcome to the video where we work on that coaster that was problematic. We make it not a problem, and now it is a nice, functioning roller coaster that is not rough. It's really thrilling, but that's not rough. Of course, this mini park is being made for the mini park contest hosted by Channel 5 Gaming. I hope I get it done in time. It's the 25th recording this, and we're getting really close to that August 10th deadline. Why do I always do this to myself? Well, I hope you enjoy watching this creation process of me building this mini park. Also, give Channel 5 a watch, and also subscribe to their channel if you enjoy it. I'm sure they would appreciate it.
I see what's part of the cost.
Alright, now with the coaster done, we got our pathway going up to it, we got our pathway going down from it. I made sure that the exit queue isn't too boring, and I tried to make some detail over the queue going up to it. I might add more detail to it in the future, but for now, we're done. Of course, this mini park is being made for the mini park contest, hosted by Channel 5 Gaming, so if you could give them a watch... like their video if you enjoy it, and subscribe. I'm sure they would appreciate it. And as always, this is CatMix60, signing off.